When I met you in the summer.
Welcome to UBL TV. We are sponsored by Gerard Maloof and Partners, Compensation Lawyers, My Sign Guy, Dooley's, and Spalding. Plus Soul Sports, Christian Petrovsky from the Sydney Royals. Mate, round two, player of the week. Congratulations. Dooley's, I want to shout you a dinner.
Oh, that's great. I'm feeling hungry right now, actually.
You know, above.
Before I answer your question, I want to say hi to my family, my friends in Philippines. Hey, mabuhay, guys.
Hey, what's the question again?
You guys are doing really well.
Yeah, we're not feeling too bad. I think we feel like an underdog, to be honest. But yeah, we're coming out, we're just hustling, and we're getting plays.
So how are you finding the UBL? How's it going so far?
Great experience. A lot of good players. Just overall, it's fun. Different experience.
So what's the team that you are looking forward? Like, you've marked it on the calendar. Yep, that's the team I can't wait to burn.
You always have to go for defending champs. I'm going to say Wildcats.
I want to verse the Wildcats because I heard they did really good last season. And I heard that all their players are really good. So
probably the Royals. I just want to get the win over them because, you know, last year they were probably the big guns, and Parramatta for sure.
Yeah, have one. Maybe John Peck because he was in my team in the Warriors season. So I'm looking forward to playing him, I guess.
Every week.
Who's one player you're looking forward to playing against?
I think it would be Nate Sakia from West Giants from the Young Guns. So I want to get my revenge.
I'm happy to be playing, to be honest with you, yeah.
And we're glad to have you, Daniel. Thank you very much. Congratulations on your win today. And round five, hit it up.
Perfect. Thanks a lot.
This is your first season of UBL. So how do you finding it?
Yeah, it's good. Like, playing good. And then hi to my family again. Thank you very much.